News tonight, the Florida Everblades are heading back to the Kelly Cup Finals. The Blades beat the Newfoundland Growlers 3-2 in double overtime. Now the Everblades take on the Idaho Steelheads Saturday for back-to-back Kelly Cups. They'll be home for games 3 and 4 next Wednesday. If they win the series, they would be just the third team in the ECHL history to win 2 years in a row.